Alright, here we go. Ready?
They're really good.
Watch, make sure you don't have to hold on.
On the boardwalk, in the summer night, the Ferris wheel is like the sun. It's the center of the energy, the matrix of the magic. It beckons. Come and be happy. Share the light. Taste the salt breeze. Leave all the rest behind. You're on vacation. Lights. Action. Food. Fun. There's no feeling like the boardwalk. It's a constant call to the excited kid in all of us. The boardwalk is part of our collective imagination. It's an authentic and truly public experience, accessible to all, free, basically unchanged. From the boardwalk, we can still catch a glimpse of the American dream. It's a shared experience too, tribal in many ways, devoted to the kind of fun that's hard to have alone. It's a carnival, a circus with a 2-mile midway.
Will soon be gone. Summer's coming on, and I'm dreaming of a lot of summer love and all to think about now that school is out. Heading down the shore to have a ball once more. Whoa.
Good evening. I'm Bob Ingram, and down there is the last of the world's great boardwalks in Wildwood, New Jersey. Atlantic City, Asbury Park, and Coney Island are shadows now, but Wildwood is still 2 miles of magic, alive and pulsing with the footsteps of 1,250,000 pilgrims.
The rides are cranking in the afternoon, and the piers are filling up. The tram cars are in perpetual motion, too, their arrival announced by that tinny, disembodied female voice, repeating over and over and over, "Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please." It's the boardwalk's summer mantra. Generations have moved up and down the boardwalk like the endless waves and tides of the great North Atlantic Ocean beside it. It can be a special place for families, a place to experience nothing less than an authentic all-American ritual. Those who have been recently initiated or are deeply seasoned to the boardwalk often feel a giddy compulsion to share it with others, especially their children or grandchildren. At the height of the summer, it is very common to see 2 or 3 generations strolling the boardwalk together. Everyone's eyes is bright with anticipation and excitement as the youngest. In this sense, the boardwalk serves as an informal or unspoken locale for family reunions. It can also be a very unique place to revisit memories together, almost like walking through a virtual home movie. And at the same time, a fun place to create new ones,